I don't hear anything right now, but I've been hearing it the last few days. It's got to be some sort of animal moving around. No, I've never used it. It was actually boarded up when I moved in. And by the looks of it, I don't think it's been used in a long time.
Yeah, you probably got something in there.
Yeah, so I should probably call someone?
Yeah, that's best.
Okay, that's what I figured.
That's what you can do.
Okay, alright.
Alright.
Talk to you later.
Bye.
Bye. Hello?
Hey, I'm outside.
All right, I'm coming. Yeah, that sounds good. Okay, great. Yep. Okay.
Next week.
Yeah, that works.
All right, cool.
Okay, I'll see you then. Bye. I'm not sure who I need to talk to about this, but I found a box full of things that I think belong to the library.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it looks like it's from a former employee, maybe. There's a bunch of papers and artifacts, and they have Miskatonic Library all over them.
Let me get you my supervisor.
Yeah, I figured I'd try returning them where they came from. Thank you.
Jenny. This is Mickey.
How have you been, Mickey? I hope we'll be good soon.
Well, Mickey.
So many men. Obviously, it's fair using your living to bring back the dead, does it?
No, I suppose it doesn't.
We make a city.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's great.
Hi, my name is Alice Atwood. I made a call about a week ago about some artifacts I found from the library. The person in charge was supposed to call me back, but I haven't heard from them.